Huh? Look at this! The Infinite Spring? A conglomerate work of art that the great director Madarame created with his own funds. These individuals must offer their ideas to the director for the rest of their lives. Those who cannot do so have no worth living? Hey, this is most likely about the plagiarism, right?
Damn it, what a phony geezer!
In other words, his pupils are his property. He doesn't even qualify as an artist if this is true. He's stealing the ideas from talented students in exchange for securing their livelihood. I wondered about those portraits on display. They must all be his pupils through his cognition. This even says that they have no worth. Couldn't this be about the abuse? Madarame will keep them around as long as they're useful to him. But the
He's treating them like slaves or tools.
Why is Yusuke keeping quiet about this? He's got no reason to cover this up.
He did say that he owes Madarame his life for being taken in.
But still!
When we were at the exhibit, I praised one of the pieces on display. But Kitagawa-kun acted strange. Maybe that piece was plagiarized too.
What's the call? Ain't this enough to target Madarame? That's what I'm talking about!
Hold on, you two. We should confirm these facts with Yusuke once more.
Confirm what, though?
It means we should get solid evidence that such crimes actually took place.
What a pain in the ass.
Besides, there's too much we don't know about Madarame yet.
You're right. I'll try contacting Kitagawa-kun. I might be able to get the truth out of him if I accept his modeling offer.
Wait, you're gonna do that?
You all better come with me, okay? I'm scared to go alone.
Famous, renowned artist, huh? Wow, this might be tougher than Kamoshida. Well, we'll just prep ourselves until we get confirmation from Yusuke. This is our first mission as real Phantom Thieves. We're gonna succeed no matter what!